how to achieve Megadeth Rust in Peace guitar tone. I'm using Rhino this time. Preamp is set on 3.2, drive low is almost minus 1, mid is -1.3 and treble is 0.5. Impulse response settings are like this. Resonation is on 6 and presence is on 6. Hot is on 0. I'm leaving output like it is, so it's 0. I'm using a FabFilter. The low cut is on 110. I'm using dynamic equalization 199. Dynamics here. And I'm cutting two annoying frequencies. High cut on 10k. Tape saturation.